Anybody acknowledge that? We have here on none other than Panache Steel Orchestra. Welcome to Thorns and Heath. Thank you ever so much for coming to play for us today. and they played for a solid 2.5 hours. So it's been absolutely brilliant.
Yes.
And I look at the different sizes. You're all just as good as each other. Cat and Jay. They sometimes think they're the best.
One, two.
Who is the best player in the band? Oh, it's Jay. I tell you what about steel bands. It takes a hell of a lot of practice, and as you can see, and that's what I think about this band, the children of all ages and sizes.
One, two.
So I'd like, but more than that, you have need leaders to make this work. Can I ask the two leaders to step forward? Because quite often they're left out. So this is Jay and Kat. Yeah, let's keep cutting out. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm going to give you just a couple of minutes to say something about the band before we move into the play. But I'd like to thank you personally for putting in the effort for organising all of this, because I know it takes work and commitment. And so we thank you. Thank Jay and Kat. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for a lovely, warm welcome. We are a local group. We are Crystal Palace Community Steel Orchestra. Panache stands for Palace and Norwood Area Steel Orchestra. We're currently based in Norbury, and we rehearse on Thursday evening. So any children or adults that would like to have a go on the steel pans, you can find us at Stamford Primary School on Stamford Road in Norbury. We are going to do one more set in a little while for you, and then we're going to pack up. But we really enjoyed the day. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Excellent. Do you enjoy playing? He does. Do you enjoy playing? How about you? Yeah. Excellent. Okay. Thank you very much, Panache Steel Orchestra.